Downtime is, of course, meaning that the machine should be working in good shape, efficiently and safe. If they're not, it's downtime. But there's something we call hidden downtime. This is a very competitive market. The machines look similar, different colors, different build maybe, but more or less the same. You are selling at working heights efficiently. And we need to build in other ways of handling the customer relationship by adding value that maybe is not, they don't see today, such as help them managing their fleet, help them actually managing the right machines for the right application. Is it the right working height? Do they work with large machines in a small job site? Can we change that so they actually have the right specific machine and pay the right price to perform this job? Something we call hidden downtime. That's when the customers on big job sites actually have too many machines, meaning that some of the machines are standing idle. And with the help of telematics, we can actually look into that. Basically today, if you look at many job sites, there are a lot of overcapacity, which is very visible. But in order to make sure that they have sufficient machines for the material or for the manpower, there's a tendency to actually rent a little more than you actually need, because it's hard to manage. It's hard to steer your way through a large job site that takes months. So always have the right capacity of machinery there, and that's where we can help them. For us, it's all about having machines on rent. So if we can take away machines from one job site and utilize them in another place, we then, you could say, we reduce our demand for extra machines, for a surplus of machines. We actually utilize our fleet much better in this way as well. So it's a win for both sides.